Who'd you know? Looking in a woman's eyes.